We here at Christ Tabernacle, putting it down. This is the Lord's work right here. About to bless everyone this year, 2005. This is where it's going down. For any rapper, any artist, any singer, anyone that is striving to be the best that can be, God's gonna make it happen this year, 2005, baby.
How you bless us financially, oh God, time and time again, Father. God, I pray right now you bless those that give, oh God, and those who can, oh God. And those that don't know how, God, show them, Jesus. And help us to give our lives as a living offering to you every day, Father. And we pray, let this be done in your name, Jesus. Amen.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? God is good all the time, all the time. Amen, amen, amen. First of all, I would like to thank Pastor Adam for allowing me to come here and bless you all this evening. Come here and bless the stage. I'm just blessed to be here, first of all. Anyways, for those of you all, let me recap for you. 2003, I don't know if anyone has watched or how many of you watched it. Big Ruben Stutter, you know, Clay Aiken, you know, all of us. 2003, I was blessed to be able to be on the show. And if it weren't for God and my family and just everyone that's been supporting me throughout everything, then I wouldn't have been there. You know what I'm saying? And I'm blessed that I could be an example for those that are down, that don't think that they can go on. You know, those that give up so quick. I've had people from my hometown tell me that, you know, Charlie, you know, you'll never make it. You'll never make it. Just give up. Just give up. You know, just forget about it. And I want you all to join in with me. I want you all to join in with me on your friend.
How precious did that love appear?